Hello everyone, in this video, x and y coordinate system are given. A circle is placed in such a way that it is tangent to both x-axis and y-axis. Let the point of tangency at x-axis is P, and let we call the point of tangency at y-axis as Q. If there is a point A on the circumference of the circle, and if we draw the perpendicular to x-axis from this point, which meets the x-axis at point B, and let the length AB is 4 units, then and the coordinates of this point B are 18 and 0, then by this limited data, we have to find the radius of this circle. Let we move towards the solution. First of all, let we mark the center of the circle and draw two radii from the center to the point, both point of tangency as this one. And since this and this line segment are radius, and let we call the radius of the circle as lowercase r. Since this length is 4 units, then this must be 4 units. As this whole length is radius r, this length is 4, so this portion of length is r minus 4. Now, this length is r, so this length must be r, and this whole length is 18, therefore this length PB is 18 minus r. And since this PB is 18 minus r, so this length must be 18 minus r. If we complete a triangle from center to the point A, then definitely this angle is of 90 degree, and this is a right triangle having hypotenuse length as radius r. So using Pythagorean theorem on this right triangle, we have r minus 4 square plus 18 minus r square is equal to r square. Expanding the binomial on the left, r minus 4 square is equal to r square minus 8r plus 16. 18 minus r square is equal to r square minus 36r plus 324, and that is equal to r square. 1 r square from the left will cancel out with the r square on the right, and after simplification we have this equation as r square minus 44r plus 340 is equal to 0. Factorizing this quadratic equation in R by breaking the midterm as minus 10 and minus 34, we have R minus 34 into R minus 10 is equal to 0. And from here, we have the value of R as 10 and 34. Since this whole length is 18 and R is less than this one, so R must be less than 18. And hence the value of r, which is 34, is not a required value, and thus radius of this circle is 10 units. That is the answer. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up to the video. Thank you for watching.